Meantime, IMPD is investigating after an inmate died this week at the Marion County Jail. The jail confirms Stephen Watkins suffered an apparent seizure yesterday morning while the nursing staff was passing out medication. He was 54 years old. He'd been arrested in January after police say he killed a woman with his car. The coroner's office will conduct an autopsy to determine the official cause of death. IMPD is also investigating along with the sheriff's department.